All is one of the most commonly used functions in DAX. It serves two purposes. It can be used as a table function or as a calculate modifier. When used as a table function, all ignores any filter in the filter context and always returns all the values of its arguments. Let's see some usages of it. In this first example, we use a calculate table to apply a filter for the color to force it to be red. But then we use all product. All ignores the filter context and returns all the products despite their color being red or whatever else. And you can see that we have, for example, color gray and all the other colors which are visible because all ignored the filter context. Beware, used as a table function, all ignores the filter context. It does not remove it. All can be used with a table as its argument or with a column. And in that case, it returns all the values of the column. Again, we place a filter for the color to be red, and then we call all product color. That returns all the values of the product color, all the distinct values of the product color. You can also use all with multiple columns. And in that case, the result is the list of all the existing combinations of the different values of the columns. So you will not obtain the full cross join, but only all the existing distinct combinations of values. And you can see that here for a datum, we have all the colors, azure, black, blue, and so on. But when we stop at adventure works, for adventure works, we have a much smaller number of colors because not all the combinations are available for adventure works, whereas they are for a datum. All can be used also as a calculate modifier. When you use it as a calculate modifier, its behavior is very different. All in that case does not return a table. Instead, it removes filters from the filter context. In this example, we have an outer calculate table that places a filter for the color to be red. And then the inner calculate table uses all as a filter argument. Because it's used as a filter argument, all does not return a table. Instead, it removes the filter from the color. Therefore, the reference to product, the innermost reference to product, returns all the products regardless of the filter which has been placed here. In this case, all removed the filter context. So it did not ignore it, it just removed it. And because its behavior is that of removing a filter, we suggest you to not use all in such a case, but instead use its alias, remove filter. Remove filters removes the filters. It does exactly the same things that all does when used as a calculate modifier, but it is easier to read and expresses in a better way the intention of the developer. When used as a calculate modifier, all can also be used with no arguments at all. If you use it this way, all removes any filter from the filter context, and you can obtain the same behavior using remove filters. In this case, the outer calculate table places a filter for the color to be red, but it could have placed any other filter. Any filter will be removed by all with no arguments. Let's see some examples of calculation using all. The outer calculate table places a filter on the color to be red and on the year to be calendar year 2008. Sales amount just uses the measure sales amount. So the result, 395,277, are the sales in for red products in 2008. Then we have two different calculate. One does all product color, the other one does all product. In this specific case, because the only filter on the product is the color, the two calculations produce the same result. The result would have been different in case there were different filters on different columns of the product table. And then we use all with no arguments. We just use calculate sales amount all. This all removes the filter from the color and the filter from the year. The result contains the grand total of all sales. It is important to note that when you use a table as an argument of all, you are referencing the expanded table. Now, the expanded table of sales includes the entire model because sales is the fact table that has relationship with all the dimensions. Therefore, using all sales in this case produces the very same result as using all with no arguments. An important detail about all is that all returns the special blank row which DAX adds to your model in case a relationship is not valid. If two tables have a relationship, the table on the one side might receive an additional blank row in case the relationship is not valid. This blank row is returned by all. If you want to ignore the blank row, you can use ALLNOBLANKROW. ALLNOBLANKROW does exactly the same things that all does, but it will never return the blank row. Beware that ALLNOBLANKROW returns blank values if blank values are present in your model. Look at this query. We are using ALLNOBLANKROW on the customer birth date. Now, it happens that several customers have no birth date in our data model, so blank is one of the valid values. ALLNOBLANKROW returns a row containing blank that accounts for 385 customers. The only row that ALLNOBLANKROW does not return is the additional blank row created for invalid relationships. If you want to get rid of any blank returned by all, then you need to use an outer filter. You can filter ALLNOBLANKROW of customer birth date using as a filtering condition that the customer birth date should not be equal to blank. And in that case, the result does not contain blanks, but only birth dates for which there are customers.